Hello, loves. In 1999, Sure Start Centres were set up to help support young and vulnerable families' health and well-being. They led to better health outcomes for children. Since the policy of austerity in 2010, 1,416 of these have been closed. Drag queens don't hurt children. Voting Tory does.